Hello friends, I'm Javya and today I'm going to show you how to make this tulip. Just kidding. It's an origami boat that floats on water. You just need an A4 paper, nothing else. To make an origami boat, you need an A4 paper. So let's start. First, we have to fold our paper like this into half and make it sharp. Now, you have to take this edge and fold it to this edge. Again, we are folding in half and making it sharp. Unfold and there, take the side where it is closed, not open, and fold your paper like an airplane fold. And do the same with the left side. Now we have to fold only one flap up. How much so it aligns or it stops going up. Like this. Turn over and do the same. This time you can align it with the flap which we folded on the other side. Make it sharp. Now you have to open the bib pocket and now your paper would look like this, a cone. Now we have to push from the other sides like this. I'll show it to you once again. First it was like this and we folded it. And now you have to flatten it if your paper would look like this. So just put one flap inside, flatten it. Now you have to fold this flap up so it aligns with this point and it stops going up. Turn over and do the same with this side. This time too you can align. Now, like the step before, we have to open this pocket and push it from the other sides. Now look, we have a base like this. Now we have to take this flap, which is like this, and this flap. And we just have to release like this, flatten. When you open a bit, a paper boat is ready.
Friends, make this boat and float on water. It must be fun. For more such videos, please subscribe my channel, like my video and share it to your friends. Thank you. Bye.